Fly me to the moon. Let me play among the stars. And let me see what spring is like on a Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, baby, kiss me. Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words,
like Christmas tree.
Please be true.
Wow.
In other words,
we found this nice hilltop, this crest of this hilltop, and just open up.
Fill my heart with song. Let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words,
on a sunny day, you get hit with the wind, and in the snow, it'd be just brutal. But I get it. It is gorgeous. It's flat. It's a nice little place to walk around.
It's a great little loop.
Yeah, I could make a nice little... Yep.
So basically, this is going to, we can tie in where you were. So if we cut up, that'll make a little loop.
Good morning.
Where you were.
Thank you, man. I can...
We got time.
Steep line, like it's
well, I went up Yesterday I went up it, but that's the better side, I guess.
That seemed like, I mean, very almost gradual.
Yeah.
Where you went up just seemed a little more hard. A little earlier, a little bump. Yeah, I'd say back up another like 6 inches. It's a little more.
Hey, Rick,
there you go.
Yeah. I would say a little bit, just a tad bit over that way.
Yes.
Yeah.
Well, that's the tree behind
you. You should feel like you're about to hit the tree and then you turn.
I think you gotta give it a little bump. Your belly's touching a little. Give it a medium bump. You're okay.
I got about 3 feet, 4 or 5 feet.
I was actually going to try to drop off.
Pretty close.
I think it just steers passenger a little bit.
Yeah, right there.
That's about it.
All right.
Right there.
Now just roll up it. Get momentum. I might just have a little more ground, a little more ground clearance.
Turn passenger back up. Yeah, there you go. Just straighten it out.
I think he's like a 2.5-inch lift still.
Yeah, I'm up. There.
It's because of your wheelbase, that's why.
I must be just getting right across my
skid plate. You just got to give it a little more juice. Need a small wheelie.
Yeah, give it more chimichanga.
Give it the chimmy. Come on, Joey. I love those wheels. Just needs a little more juice. Tell him to give it like a medium chimmy. Give it some squirt gun.
Well done, laddie. Well done.
Thank you. So yesterday when I did this, instead of taking the line to the left, I did the line to the right.
Now you're gonna do the left today. Okay. It's fun.
Yeah, and I have done it, yeah. And I usually, we all struggle with that when you make the turn.
Yeah, yeah.
But believe it or not, the line to the right was pretty good too.
Yeah, Peppa just went through it before.
Oh, okay.
Come on, Rick. Turn to me a little. Turn to me a little.
Little bit, driver.
To me, driver. Right there, right there. Come on down. Start turning right now. Turn passenger. There you go, passenger. You're good. Passenger, just ride that out right up to the tree and then you'll have to back up probably. Actually, look at that. You might clear it.
Nice job, dude.
You cleared it, dude.
I don't know. Maybe.
You got it.
Oh, you're going to clear that.
You're good.
Yep.
That's how you do it, Ren.
Wow.
Good job, Rick.
Thank you. Yeah. Put your passenger tire right here.
To me, Joe. Turn to me a little. To me a little, Joe.
A little bit
to me. Driver. Driver, driver. All right, now passenger. Hard passenger. Lock your locker. Like Joe, hard passenger and forward.
Sounds good.
Yeah. Nice. Nice job.
Wow. Impressive.